love. If I looked in your eyes and asked you what you love, the answers would likely roll off the tongue. You love pizza and crafting and roller coasters and poetry. You love to read, you love to write, you love music, birds, tattoos, obscure documentaries, and the color of the sun filtered through the smoke of a wildfire. You love your boyfriend, your mom, your brother, your sister, your daughter, your best friend, your dog, your grandmother, your cousin, your son, your aunt, your wife. You love pastries and foreign languages and folk music, the way it feels to itch a bug bite. You love early mornings and late nights and study breaks and hugs and sentimental cards on your birthday. How long do you think you can go on before you say, I love myself? Most people go a lifetime. I used to think I was invincible, like most young people do. I knew everything, knew exactly who I was, could have conquered the world. My grandmother, with a smile so full of wisdom, told me if I really wanted the truth, I should stand in front of a mirror. She told me, meet yourself in the mirror. Make a date of it. Look closely, even if it's strange, keep looking until your eyes become skies with constellations of light and the rest of the world fades away. Examine every inch of your face and feel however you feel about it, but be thorough. See even the things you don't like to see. When you know your face like you know friends, meet your eyes again. If it's awkward or forced, do the best that you can. And with all the sincerity that you can muster, say, I love you.